ないっていう。
ワンワンワンワン当たり前と有被害的人都有要被害人吗但是我们要买点项目啊反正我们项目啊我们是干嘛的话啊 both pastors please and your partners Por favor, cantar bem mesmo de mim. Por favor, please, make a way forward. Lita. Lita, sabe? Cantar bem mesmo de mim. And friends of Tisha, of Laura Army, Vinam, Tisha, you can make your way forward. And Charlie. I invite my uncle to come forward, please. Oma, you can come forward, please. Sorry, my uncle, yes. I think I'll walk over there too. He'll be doing our time planning for this evening.
Hoy en la lluvia, tu hay, es en sí,
Carrinho foi a mão poemita, e lá vai que respirei. Ué, e as falaves, lá de lá, e aquele mundo não botou a peca, mas família não vai à toa. Se fala que eu faço, nem com mais, se fala que eu tô boa, mas se fala não. Cadê foi que fala, a roupa que cai com uma arma, as família não vai à toa. É só virar e formar a onda, já está de ser viado. É. Família, faria, fa, mulava mais gente que a foi. Pau na Itaú, a motor, e caiguia e a porfaria, foi. Foi a formar a onda, já está de ser viado, já tem que motor. Então, fa, muia, motor. Que da uma fiesta e a um poeni, ou a namorava mais do que o rimá, o rapuzio, que recolhe, que o marro rimá, que da uma fiesta, mas foi lá que na mini, aí eu não vi a mãe da uma poeni, que leva a mamá a ela.
Thank you, Uncle, for allowing me to welcome the tongue. I didn't see that day, but as you know, my tongue is a bit half-cast. So, for the non-tongue speakers, Kia ora, Talofa Lava, Misa Kula Vinaka, Whakalofa Lahiyatu, G'day, mate, and Maloi Nene. It is a great privilege and honor to welcome each and every one of you from around the Pacific. To those of you who have taken time off work, and for those of you who have traveled, from the youngest little toddlers to the oldest and wisest, I welcome you. For those of you who are wondering, who is this guy speaking on the mic? My name is Fentoli Mafoeata Finau. And my tie to the bridal party is Ruofa Finau. My father, the oldest and office father, is younger. And if you know me, I like celebrations. And as Tongans and Pacific Islanders, we love celebrations. But with every celebration comes with a set of rules. So before we commence our celebration, I'm going to go with a set of rules. I will allow you to tell me the rules of the event. First of all, to allow the pair of rules for more financial support. And the event said that they are doing masks, but I can see you not wearing a mask, so I think we go ahead with the no mask. Manukau Event Center is a non-smoking premises. So there's no smoking inside nor outside. If you want a cigarette, and I know some of you will be hanging for one, you have to go outside the front gate here, okay? The bathroom, restrooms, if you need to use the restroom, there's a long back wall here. Alright? And as you can see, the bar service is over there. And the food will be open at 6 to 8:30. I know I'm not about half a year. I have been told by the newlyweds, please, I know as Tongans we like to get up and just go over that, but please be mindful that we have photographers here. And I know everybody wants to get in and be Facebook famous, but please, I urge you to stay clear of the photographers.
People on my dashboard, I'm
the young ones. The junior groomsmen and your flower girls. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause.
If you came to party all night, I need you to make some noise right now!
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, it is time for the main event. Please be upstanding and join me as we raise the roof and welcome your newlyweds. Off of your Laszlo, Dobla Mavake, and Laura Marie Finau.
Yeah.
coming of faith. As it is known to our culture, we start the event with a word of prayer. So I invite the pastor to please open the ceremony reception with a word of prayer.
Please close your eyes. Otua mafi mafi, nota mafi heva ne afion, o fama alwa ke diko. La wa ikona alwa ke, e fa iya e trupa, e no family, of a otua lola apen, mo fama alwa ke diko. Koma no waen, mo hao ke mo. Ma alar, mo fiesia, i e kato ana pola ba. Otua ke ta pe kina, e to ta pe toa pe, Pehe froti e pia tohon, mana ki te mau mau, e fai tāpe ki nai e pia milangina. Tāpe ki nai nau tōna nau tō whatongia e whi lau lau, fai e ngai ngāu e pono ngai whatongia ka tō ape. Ono teo teo i ae ofa me tā waki koe ni, mana ki mau mau. Mā pa mau ia, tō a mau inas, mā aloha pa mau simu, i e sisu karaisi. Amen. Amen.
Alright, now is the cutting of the cake, and I'd like to invite the newlyweds. You can make your way to the table, the cakers.
Moment I When I said it's delayed, all the music, oh.
I do apologize on Monday morning. We're going to go straight into speeches. Because of the night. Oh, sorry, I failed to mention the bar's open. Anybody wants a beverage while they wait for food? Yeah, we'll go right ahead and start with our speeches, and then we'll go into the entertainment. Again, I do apologize, ladies and gentlemen. So, our first speech for tonight is going to be from the father of the bride. Now is your time.
Alright, everybody. So, Hello everybody. My name is Brett. I'm the father of the bride, Laura, and the new father to Offa, if that's okay. I've known Offa for three years. What a wonderful young man he is. Very outgoing, very happy, and happy I mean a lovely happy, always smiling, easy to talk to, have a conversation, but most of all, he is the right man for my daughter, and they will have beautiful babies together. So look out everybody, we've got big surprises coming up real soon, I hope. Hint, hint.
2 years,
okay, 2 years. It'll be a very quick 2 years, guys, so all good. Well, I'm going to have to put an end to it, but let's celebrate through the night and enjoy everybody's company. And New Zealand is a lovely place. My very first time, and my wife and my mother's second time, and we're having a lot of fun. Lovely to meet all of you over the duration of tonight. I'm hoping to remember some of your names, but as I'm getting a little bit older, my memory's fading. So please have patience with me. And if I dance a little bit funny, laugh your head off. All right, everybody, have a good night. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Brett, for such a lovely speech. Next to come up, if we can have a representative from other side of the family, preferably the father. But the senior, if you can come forward. And it doesn't have to be English.
Thank you very much.
for the old family. Lisa, for the hard job we put together, Laura and Ofa, for the beautiful day today. Before I say for the family, I say thank you, Ofa. I remember the day when you were leaving from New Zealand to Australia. I remember my dad, your grandpa, talking to you about you go and find people to help our family. I know today how proud of you, Fred. And sorry about Noah, Laura's mom. How proud of you to bring your daughter to marry you with my son today. Thank you very much for your side and all the family. Thank you, Yvonne. And Yvonne, your grandma. Oh, thank you very much. I hope so. We are family now. Thank you very much. Thank you for the Stephen. Stephen, hard to say to you, because that is my sister. Thank you very much to come and support Ofa and Laura today. Thank you very much. And the last one, Laura. When the Lord fill up the world, He said, it's all is done, is thank you, real nice. And the Lord talked to someone, make a stone and put the law on the stone. And 1 to 6, the Lord said, don't. And the 7th day, is a Sunday. They say, the Lord said, remember our father, Lord. Remember your dad, your mom, your grandma, and your family. That is your Sunday. Make sure, 1 to 6, don't. Everything, the one in your life is going there, don't, no more. Now, remember, today, look at all the family. Ofa, remember your mom and dad, your sister, your brother, and the family. Today, they all coming today. Celebrate your day. Love you. Thank you.
Thank you. I think what Brother was trying to say is Ofa, don't be ashamed of the family, what family that you're from. Wherever you go, always remember. Your uncle doesn't speak that much English, but their heart is full of love, and they do welcome you to the family. And the last thing he said, there is no two families tonight, we are all one family. So, God bless.
I met Offa back in 1997. around August. We were born, we had our first time. Grew up together, went to school together, showered together, sleep together, had a fight together, attempted our first robbery at our dairy, trying to steal a chocolate. That didn't end that well. But yeah, growing up off Offa, seeing all the achievement you've done Offa. Today, couldn't be more happy than the person you are today from seeing you.
Yeah, well done.
And that, not just me, but everyone's happy.
That's
rich.
Yeah,
that's rich. But nothing but the best for you, Stevie, and the rest of you guys' chapter in your guys' life. Just remember, in your guys' life, there will be some ups and downs. There will be rainy and stormy days. But just remember, after that, the sun always shines. And now that you guys are married, please then try to lift the weight of the earth. We're here, your family, all of us, we're here for both of you. And like Sarah said, we're not two family, we're one family. And I just want to thank our parents, Brent, Noel, and Nana Iman. Yeah, from the first day we met you guys, it's like we've known each other for years.
Thank you.
So I just want to appreciate you guys and your guys' humor, telling and everything. It's awesome. And you can see where Nora gets it from. So we love you guys and thank you guys for accepting our boy. Sorry, I've lost some words. I'm going to prepare a speech. Love to everyone that's here today. Right, I'm trying to find my words. But once again, thank you to everyone for coming. Let's enjoy and have fun. And if you guys are drinking, please be safe. And no drink and driving. That's all. Off I go to everyone.